Hi guys, so if you're wondering why I haven't uploaded any videos this past couple months, I am so busy with dance, searching for a job, trying to go into school for early childhood education, and that's all I've done. I haven't done my makeup tutorial or my what's in my purse because I have no time and it's kind of hard for me to handle it. But today I am doing a haul video of where I went. I went to Coquitlam Center and it was the best moment ever for me. So here we're gonna start with all my haul videos today. So today we are doing Coquitlam Center haul videos. Now, if you don't know where Coquitlam Center is, it's in Vancouver, Canada, and I live in a little city called Coquitlam. Coquitlam is like a mini town. It's not like a farming town or anything. It's like a little city where you have still like malls, grocery stores, and all that. So I went to the mall, I did some job search, and went to some places, so you'll see where I went and see what I bought. So here we're gonna start. The first place I went to is Stitches. I only bought one thing at Stitches, and I love going to Stitches so much because of so many clothes they sell, especially when it comes to the winter, springy season time. That's when it's the best time to go shopping. And the thing I bought is this camouflage tank top. And I love this camouflage tank top so much because it's in the front, you're only showing like the front side of it, like it ends up to here, but when you go look at the back, it's longer. And I love this type of style because I know there's some girls that are wearing it as for the trend. It's great to wear with black leggings, black jeans, skinny jeans mostly, and this all costs about $10, so it was a great deal to get that stuff. And the next one I went to is Icing Claire's. Now, everyone's asking, like, what's the difference between Icing Claire's and the other Claire's? Icing Claire's is basically for young adults and older teens. And it's mostly promoted for, like, prom season or 21st birthday bash or bachelorette parties. That's basically the thing. And the things I got are these ear cuffs. And these ear cuffs are really, really so I could put them here as pretending that's my real cartilage piercing, but it's a fake. Because as you know, that on the cartilage in the back, it's just like that. And there's no piercing or no loop thing you have to use. And this one I like because I am Catholic and I do represent my religion. And I would always have to wear this. And I do have one in silver and I love this color. So in case if I lose the silver one, I always have a backup for this one. Now my favorite place of all would always be H&B, because H&B is it's like a cheaper place than buying DVDs at other retail stores such as Best Buy, Future Shop, and also what other stores I remember? Oh yeah, Walmart. But I love going to H&B, and there's some stores that are closing down there, and it's kind of odd to see like some stores not be there, but it's alright. And the movies I got are Breaking Dawn and Anastasia and Thumbelina pack. I love buying these DVDs because I have a computer which I can watch in my computer and put them in there so I don't have to go downstairs to the TV and watch it. And I watched this movie with my sister in my parents' room. We got freaked out at some of the scenes that were actually gross. Especially when Bella gets her child. Ugh, I had to move out of that one. And as you remember watching Anastasia and Thumbelina when you're young, especially us 90s kids who watches them on the VHS, and it's so hard that you have to put it in all the time in this VCR, have so many buttons, and it's really annoying about that. But I'm glad I got this one so I could watch it on, as again, for my computer and watch the whole movie again. Yay! And the next store I love to go to is Bath and Body Works. And it's great to have that because we didn't have Bath and Body Works in Canada for I don't know how many years, because I always go to the States and buy them. But I'm glad I went today because it was a huge sale, but I only bought like these things, the hand sanitizer ones. I got a lot of flavors and I'll show them right now. I have the warm vanilla sugar, the dancing waters, the fresh picked wildberries, fresh picked apples, and lastly the honey sweetheart. Buying these ones for $5 were good. Oh, there's one that almost fell down. But it was great. You could buy these for $5 because the promo in every store when you go, in every products they sell, they say that for these hand sanitizers, they always say buy five of these for $5 and they're cheap and it's a good discount. Now my other favorite place I love to go, it's not in from Bath and Body Works, it's Sweet Factory. I love going to Sweet Factory, love. And I did get some little treats that are in here and I love them so much. I could like eat everything, but not now, it's late night. It's almost 11:30. Oh, by the way, since today is the 20th, tomorrow is my 21st birthday. I am so excited. I am so glad I'm not a teenager anymore. And I'm legal in States. Here in Canada, you'll be legal when you're 19. And I don't know how it happened like that, but it's okay. If I go to America, I will drink. Nah, I'm just kidding, all the drinks and stuff. My other favorite store, now all of you Canadians remember loving London Drugs. Now London Drugs is always my favorite. I love their products. And for you Americans, if you're wondering what London Drugs is, it's like your Walgreens. Because Walgreens is your drugstore and we have a drugstore called London Drugs. And there's some things I've bought that are really awesome. And one of them, of course, is nail polish. Woo! I love buying nail polishes. This one's the Sally Hansen's Extreme Wear. And I love getting Sally Hansen's products when it comes to nail polish and their tools. And this new one I got is called the Maybelline New York Color Show. And it was great. It was $2.49, as you know. And this this nail polish is called Paint the Town. $260. So you will find that one. And those were really great. Oh, by the way, for this price it was about $3.49. Which was good. It was on sale too. Now my other favorite things I love is mostly food, so you guys will be hungry again with this one. But I always like to eat these type of chips now, and these ones are organic chips. I started eating organic chips, organic stuff for a while because it's like healthy and all that, but you know, some of the chips are not healthy, but this one is part of the organic section, like the kettle chips is part of it, and it's really good that I keep up. I eat them only sometimes, but not all the time. And this one's low sodium, so there's a good thing to eat that. My favorite chocolates, usually my favorite chocolates I would buy is dairy milk, but right now I don't like dairy milk these days now because it's creamy and it's addictive. The ones I love to buy mostly are Reeses Pieces and Milk Duds. I love to buy them even when it comes to like school things or something to work on or like a movie night for me to watch. And I love eating these, especially the Milk Duds. It's so chewy, you could taste like the caramel inside of you. And this one is a nice one. I love buying Digestive cookies. This one I got introduced by my aunt. These ones are so good. I love eating Digestive cookies. And this one is a caramel biscuit with milk chocolate flavor coating. Woo! Man, I am such a chocolate addict. So my last the last store I went to, It's not in Coquitlam Center. It's like 10 minutes away from walking distance. I know, I counted. It was such a long walk. But I did go to my favorite place called Michael's. If you've never heard of Michael's, it's an art store in Canada. Also, you have it in the States too. I love going to do art stuff. The only things I love to do is doing cross-stitching. And this is the first project I'm doing for cross-stitching. I'm doing this for someone who is having their baby soon, which is my aunt. And she's having a girl, so I want to make something really beautiful and then put the name on it, put the date of when she was born, and then like all that. And it's really awesome that I'm making this for her, so it's gonna be great. The first item I got from the Michael store is these Floss number stickers. Now this one is really awesome because I love to organize, and since I have so many colors, I can't like remember like which one's which. It's so difficult, especially when you have a Sharpie writing it down. But I am glad I got this. So when my mom comes back home from the Philippines, I'm gonna show her this and then tell her not to use Sharpie anymore to write things down. What better luck to have my own needles. Now, if you're wondering why it's so big, it's because I don't like the small needles. I need something big to put the thread through the needle so I could sew it. And I don't have to lose the thread all the time, so I have to hold it and all that stuff. This one I'm gonna love the most because I have these. Oh my gosh, these color threads. These ones were so cheap. They were about, I would say 49 cents each. So in total, I might have paid about $8. But I love this. And for the next project I'm gonna do, which I'm gonna show you in the end of the video, is so cute. And it's another Hello Kitty thing, but I'm gonna do that as a different project. But I love like these colors. So now I got every color that I need for this next project. It for my haul videos, people. And now I'm gonna show you like some things of what I bought from discount stores and all that. First, I want to show you my binder, which I have to go find in a while. Excuse me for one moment. Here it is. Remember, as you see, this is my Hello Kitty video. My Hello Kitty, not video. I'm sorry. My post, my binder, and as you can see inside, I have like all these cross-stitching projects coming up soon. And the ones that you saw with the threads that I made, well, I'm gonna make soon, is this next color combination of this Hello Kitty thing. And this is the next one I'm gonna do. And I love this, so I've like followed like everything. I'm gonna check more and see if I got everything. And I like it how it's numbered, and this is the picture that's shown here, and this is how it shows like what labels you need and stuff like that. So I'm glad that I'm doing this one. And some of the stores I went to gave me a lot of discounts because I have this thing called the SBC's card. An SBC card is a place that you could have your products in for discounts, and I use them almost every year. And no, I only get like 10% discounts. So I'm gonna show you what the SBC card looks like. SBC cards are really great. They cost like $9, but it's helpful. So here's an SBC card. And what I like about it is like they tell you some stores that you can use it in, like La Senza, you can use it in Beach. No, it's called Bench. Bath and Body Works, like everything, but it's only used in Canada. You can't use these anywhere in the States, but only in Canada. So that's only it. All I want to say for the video, and I'm so excited, in about 20 minutes or so. Well, what time is it? 11:45. I'm so excited that I'm turning 21. Oh, it's so exciting. So maybe I'll do like maybe a vlog or do another haul video again. Coming soon, I am gonna try my best to do a makeup tutorial and what's in my purse. Also, I'm gonna try to do a room tour of where I sleep and also do the videos for halls and stuff. So I can't wait to see that. And I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Comment below and I'll put some descriptions of where I bought these stuffs and what products I bought. So I can't wait for you guys to watch it. See you later and bye.